Welcome back to the Cook Serve Delicious Cafe. For you, it's been a few months. For me, it's been a few months. For all of us, it's been a few months. In any event, I've probably forgotten how to play, so let's see what fail we can get. Love you, Toodles. I wish someone would say that to me. I've eaten delicious. Sorry if I sent this already, but the food's good here. Great. New items available. Carryout service. Nice. New catering job. Nice. Crazy Dave's bet. Ha, soup. Go away. Ice cream. Nice. Let's upgrade all that ice cream. Nice. Pizza? Do we upgrade the pizza? Nah. Wait. Specialty foods? We don't have any specialty foods currently. Okay. Active menu. We want to get the chicken off. Put the lobster on. Fish off. Steak on. I guess technically it should be like that. Whatever. And then the burger off, the sushi on. Let's see what extra event there are. Catering, please. Fried foods fun. I'd need french fries and sopapillas. I don't want to have to buy something just to do a catering event. Can't they just use your stores? Oh well. 122 buzz, we're fucked. Ebby, roll tortuna. Would you? Ebby, roll, tortuna. Beer! Seasoned, Pisy, juicy. Straight up. Vinaigrette, cheese, onions. Lobster. Ranch cheese, bacon, onions. Thousand on cheese, mushrooms. Vinegar, cheese, bacon. Beer. Seasoned, Pisy, juicy, Pisy. Good. Seasoned, juicy citrus. Ranch and cheese. Straight up lobster. Seasoned, juicy citrus. Seasoned, double Pisy. Beer. Seasoned, double Pisy. Beer. Ranch and cheese. Wonderful. Ebby. Roro Toro Tuna. Wash them dishes. Upright. Sanitize. Ebby Roro Toro. Spam all the tuna. Vinegar, cheese, and bacon. Ebby Roro Toro Tuna. Lobster. Ebby, roll tortuna. Lobster. Ebby, roll tortuna. Roll toro. Damn it! I don't know why, but I had a complete brain freeze and I couldn't get to the button in time. Double yutter. Straight up. Ebby, roll tortuna. Ebiro Toro, spam all the tuna. Ebby, Roro Toro tuna. Lobster. Beer! Lobster. Ebby, Roro Toro tuna. Upright. Sanitize your hands. Straight up. Yutter. Vinaigrette, cheese, onions, bacon, and mushrooms. Why would you want to put a mushroom on a salad? Ebby Roro Tortuna. Oh, shit. I didn't get to the Y key in time. Ebby Roro Toro. Well, screw you two. Ebby Roro Tortuna. Oh, one too many Toro. Deal with it. Seasoned, juicy. Lobster. Seasoned, double juicy citrus. Ebby Roro Tuna. Beer! Why would you want to put that much salt on a steak? It would be gross. Yutter. Parmesan cheese and onions, please and thank you. Beer! 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 Seasoned double spice. Seasoned juice. 4, 6. Seasoned juicy citrus. Ebi, Roro, Toro, Tuna, yay, there we go. Ebro, Toros, bam, the tuna! You know, we're not doing as bad as I thought we would do. Vinaigrette, cheese, bacon on jig. He says that now as, you know, lunch rush is about to start, or dinner rush. Upright, sanitize your hands. Thumbs that shit up. Thousand cheese, bacon, onions, greens. Vinegar, cheese, and onions. Thousand cheese and onions. Wash the dishes. Yutter. Lobster. Lobster, beer. Seasoned double spicy. Season, juicy. Ebi ro toro. Ranch? That's wrong. Get out of here. I'm like, that's wrong. That's not what you ordered at all. Ebi Roro Tortotuna Tutuna. Flush that shit. Ebi Roro Tortotuna. Ah! I just hit the button as it said no. I love it when people come in and order beer. Oh, I think I forgot something. Seasoned. Because I don't know about you guys, but I'm always going to 2-star restaurants and buying beer. Beer at all. It's gross. One of my employees would disagree with me. She drinks Guinness of all things, but we all know better. Oop. In fact, I'm going to take another slug of coffee. It's cold. Oh, wow. Look at that. 7 bad customers. We are terrible. Need to do 2 safety inspections. Oh, boy. Nice. Safety inspection due. Of course it is. Nice. Baked potato upgrade. View your active menu. Okay. So we got steak out, chicken in. Lobster out, fish in. Sushi out, burgers are in. Do we put the ice cream on the menu? Do we? Because the problem, that's a fatty McFats, right? Oh, okay. No, it's okay. Well, they are. It is a fatty McFat, right? It is a fatty McFat. So is this. It's also unappreciated. I don't like the idea of people not tipping me. But we'll try it and see what happens, right? Okay. Okay. Oh no, I'm not upgrading the wine. You got me once before on that one. Equipment. Let's start a new day! 108 buzz, I can handle that. Double meat. Okay. Two butter pecan scoops. HPWNOS. Meat. Mint mint with nuts. Okay. Oops! Wrong button. Ranch cheese. Pick it up, G! Just greens and carrots. Okay, if you must. The pickler! How would you like to walk into a place and just be like, I want a pickler? Vinaigrette. Mint mint, cherry, whip and nuts. Nope, that's wrong. Thousand on cheese and mushrooms. That was one too many. I challenge you to taste the difference between a 6x tenderized chicken breast from a 7x. Bet she can't do it. Willing to bet you can't tell the difference. Ranch cheese, bacon, onions. Mint mint cherry. I forgot cherry is H. Meat bacon, meat bacon, cheese. Whoops. Chocolate sprinkles. Butter, hairy whip nuts. Damn it! I put sprinkles on for free. Meat, lettuce, bacon, cheese, tomato. Ranch cheese and onions. Cheese and greens. Wonderful. Vanilla. HPWNOS. That was once too many again, damn it. I gave you free cheese, shut up. And I gave accidental sushi. Vanilla nuts. Chocolate nuts. Oh! Oh, there was supposed to be mint chocolate chip. I saw the word chocolate, and I'm just like, okay. Beer! Beer! Chocolate chips. HPWNOS. Okay, ranch, cheese, bacon OMG. Thousand on cheese and bacon. There we go. Getting back in the swing of things. Chucka Frinkles. Wonderful. Beer. Fish. Beer. Meat. Thousand cheese and bacon. Meat, lettuce, bacon, cheese, tomato, pickles. Meat, lettuce, bacon, cheese, tomato, pickles. Fish, beer. Chicken. Meat, lettuce, chicken. Ranch, cheese, bacon, onions. Throw down that meat. Mint. Hairy whip nuts. Hey, I didn't hit sprinkles for a change. Whoa. Chocolate, mint, butter pecan. Hairy. Sprinkles. Whipped, and strawberry. Oh, those two are burnt. I hate when they give you everything except. Doesn't matter what I get you if you're not gonna like it, so. Deal with you. Don't give me this everything except shit. Tell me what you want, and I will make it. 10 bad orders. Ouch. Ouch! I got the chocolates. But I want chocolate! I don't want extra buzz. A nacho upgrade, okay. Well, let's just say sopapillas. And was it French fries I need? Beer and soda. Oh boy. I hate the soda machine, it's terrible. $25 a plate. I'll take that for a dollar. Why do I have to hit P? If nothing else, the fried chicken's better because you don't have to actually place it in the bowl. It just does it itself. Oh, I forgot to salt it. It's so counterintuitive to have to place it in bowl button. Delicious sopapillas. I want some sopapillas. Someone send me sopapillas, please. So good. I might be able to get two more out. Called it. I'm not even gonna bother trying with that. I will definitely recommend your restaurant to everyone I know. Thank you! We will now take your money. And, do we buy the drinks machine? I didn't want to try it out. I just wanted to buy it. Drinks aplenty. I guess I'll pay the steep price of $25 a piece. You bet you will. Beer! Ooh. Well. Medium diet. With ice. Large cola. No ice. I gotten so used to beer, I screwed that one up. Now that's my type of office party. Everyone's getting beer. Let the party begin. I mean, beer is gross, but you gotta admit, it does make for a good party. That lady looks like a kegerator right there. I could see her doing a keg stand, you know? Don't even stop. I love it. Keep right on walking. See? That's service. How great is that when I can get your beer poured before you even stop walking? Look at that. See? Don't even have to stop. Keep right on walking. There you go. Keep on going. Oh, yours is a little short pull. Deal with it. There we go. Nice. Man, that was delicious. Great work. Yeah, but most of your party drank beer. What do you mean that was delicious? Take your Guinness and get out of here. We'll see you next time.